these guys are interesting because you are saying they're scary looking for that. So promises to comes, but actually very important in terms of harming the competitive trade in this country. 12 legs, well, he's there, he has no teeth, otherwise he can still play. His gills are here, he's not flat, he's loose. He's got, look like pincers, but obviously he's snapping. And then this is what his tail is for. Okay, let's talk about that, because that has been something everybody brings up. They bring it up like it's some kind of poison. This is a bar like Steeder. Because we cut ours back on our stingrays. Now, if I take a knife and shove it in your chest, and you are underwater, your whole chest is going to fill with water. If I stick you with a bar and make a hole in your chest, your whole chest is going to fill with water. So what killed him was the fact that he had a hole in his chest. Right? Well, you know, you got a hole in your chest, you got a hole in your chest. That's what killed him, not poison or anything like that. I was a paramedic for 25 years, and I treated people with collapsed lungs. So, you need to make sure you understand.